Hello all, my name is Manoj Matthew. Today I am going to share with you the MATLAB code for solving MCDM problems. This is the decision matrix. In this problem, we have to select the best mobile out of all available 5 alternatives based on 4 criteria, that is price, storage space, camera and looks. I have assigned weightage to each criteria, 35% to the price, 25% to the storage space, 25% to the camera and 15% to the looks. I have converted the weight percent into decimal. Now I will show you how you can solve this MCDM problem using MATLAB. Now this is the MATLAB interface which you will be having. What you have to do, you have to create a new variable and name it as X. The variable name X should be in caps lock. Double click on the variable icon and we have to just copy paste all these values in the cell here. So the values are 250, 200, 300. We'll just copy it here. So the values of storage space, we'll just copy it here. Thirty-two, 16. Similarly, the value of camera quality, 12, 8, 16, 8, and 16. Then we'll copy here the values of looks. The values of looks, 5, 3, 4, 4, and 2. Now we can just close the variable. Next, create another variable and name it as W. The W should be in caps. I'll just copy paste the values of weightage assigned to each criteria, that is 0.35, 0.25, 0.25 and 0.15 in this cell. 0.35, 0.25, 0.25, and 0.15. Now next is creating another variable and naming it as W criteria. W should be in caps and criteria should be in small letters. Double click. We have to just check whether the criteria are non-beneficial criteria or beneficial criteria, and we have to assign values to the criteria. For non-beneficial criteria, the value will be 0 and for beneficial it will be 1. So here we have price as a non-beneficial criteria, that is lower value of price is desired, that is we want to have a mobile with the lowest cost or lowest price. Or beneficial criteria are those criteria whose higher value is desired. So we'll just assign the value of non-beneficial as 0 and beneficial as 1. I'll just copy here the values 0, 1, 1 and 1. 0 for the price, 1 for the storage space, 1 for camera and 1 for the looks. Just close the variable here. Now what you have to do is you have to go to this link. You have to open the link and you will get this page. You have to just copy the code which is available here in the website. You have to just copy it. You have to just copy it and paste the code in the command window and just enter. On entering, you will directly get the preference score of weighted sum model and preference score of weighted product model. So on solving, we got the preference score from weighted sum model, and based on the preference score we can rank the alternative. The preference score with highest value will be ranked 1, and preference score with lowest value will be ranked the lowest rank, that is 5. Similarly, we can get the preference score for weighted product model and rank the alternative accordingly. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day.